ongoing COVID-19 pandemic is an anxious time for lots of people, especially if you have already a health problem. Having a heart disease does not make probably you any more likely to catch coronavirus infection than anyone else. But if you have already heart disease and get COVID-19 infection, then there is increased risk of more severe complication in terms of cytokine storm of COVID-19 than other normal people. So you should follow some strict safety precautions like social distancing, frequent hand washing, limit the number of face-to-face interaction, keep up your new normal by staying at home and preferably work from home if you can. Telemedicines to stay in contact with your doctor. Continue all your heart medicines and blood pressure medicines and anti-diabetic medicine if you have diabetes. Healthy lifestyle in form of healthy diet, regular exercise, yoga, meditation, relaxation, and be positive approach. And continue BP monitoring and blood sugar monitoring if you have diabetes. By these ways, you can monitor and you can maintain your heart healthy and stay healthy.